Songwriter Spotlight. The band is called Cutthroat Shamrock, and the song was Drunk in the Gutter. 100.3 The River. I get the feeling somebody's probably going to be singing that out there before the night's over.